Hello everyone. I'm here with some happy mail. I've got five things for you, five different shops, and I'm going to take them out of their mailers and I'm going to take them out of their cellophane so that you guys can don't have to hear that, because I know I don't like it, so I'm not going to make you guys do it. So I shall pause and be right back. Okay, everything's out and they're off to the side, so I'm going to do my miscellaneous. There's no kits. I love Four Daisy's stuff. She is a very sweet person, good customer service, and she lives on the East Coast of America, and I live in down around Mexico. So this is her sampler, and so it's a pretty good sampler. From her sampler was this coffee cup. Last time I did a plan with me, that coffee cup led me to picking up two coffee cup rainbows, because I do a lot of coffee stickers, so those are those. And then I was looking for some sleep in, lazy day, take a nap type stuff for Sundays. And I got it mainly for the lazy day, but I was looking at everything else and I was like, okay, I can use it versatilely. So I got two pages of those. And then my church stickers I've been looking for. And I fell in love with these because they are multicolored and they'll go with any spread that I choose. I just happen to like them as well. And then I've got, yes, I have enough here for almost, let's see, about 3 months, maybe 4 months, depending. But the reason I got so many is because there is 7 days in 1 week. Of course, we all know this. But she only has four in a row, so I did two pages, and then I picked up an extra one just in case. And this is Four Daisy Designs. And so I wanted to show you guys. Alright. So those are those. And her little sampler. Okay. The next shop is and those were all in matte. This next shop is it's called RG Paper Designs. This is her sampler. It's springy. It's a good size sampler. I like the coffee mug. I'm not too hip about these type of laundry stickers, but that's just me. This is also in matte. And I got a March monthly themed kit. So here's the deco page. Okay. Here, if this was glossy, this would be the glitter page, but I got matte. That's just how I do things. Here is her full boxes. Okay. So we're gonna put that there. This is her headers and little things. This is her half boxes, bill, do, and work. Which the funny thing is, I don't go to work, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to use these for anything, or the bill dues, because I don't ever mark my bill dues. Here's her sidebar, two weekly sidebars, her date covers, dates, more functional deco. This is her weekend banner, habit tracker, three boxes, which is really good for me because I have a to-call section, okay? An appointment box, checklist, some icons, flags, and like I said, the weekend banner. Here's her full boxes. And last but not least, this is her washi, which is the bottom washi, and St. Patrick's Day and top washi if you do that, or this could be whatever. So this is RG paper design. And I just got the one kit because I'm just trying out some new shops and all. So this is all of her stuff. And it's on good paper. It's buttery, kind of soft, you know, so it's a good quality kind of paper. And yes, I think I would go back to RG Designs, just like with Four Daisy Designs, I believe that's the full name, Four Daisies. I am going to be doing getting a spread for her. Now this one, that's a little shop. It was, somebody had either recommended it to me or I was looking for St. Patrick's Day stuff. Well, the Bevel mailer came pretty thick, and on the mailer it says Greener, thank you. So that was that, and this is her card. And this is what made it thick, was this little rose right here, okay? And that's all of her information, and you can see that she attached the rose. So that was a pretty neat little added thing. Here's her sampler, and yeah, it's just pretty. It's really, really pretty. This is from one of her other collections that I'm thinking about maybe getting, not too sure. This is her full boxes and a couple of half boxes. These are her checklists. I'm not real gung-ho on these, because if you know me, I like to-dos. I like the boxes like this. And I do like these boxes here. There's seven hearts. I like these boxes, and I wish this whole page was these boxes. But, complaint. Important reminder and urgent. Look at this, you guys. Look at that. Isn't that a beautiful sticker? And it's die cut a little bit around the sticker, but look at that little pin. Look at that little pin. Isn't that gorgeous? So these are her deco checklists, reschedule, cancel, some half boxes. I do love this here. There's four of these. I use four. Good for that. Weekend. This is the only washi so far that I found. And here is her to-dos, her little things, appointments, bill-dos, and a couple of banners. Now with this kit, I'm gonna have to bring in some washi and stuff like that, which is fine. I mean, no biggie, I can make it work, but I'll try her out and see if I like her stuff. And this was, what's her shop? Memories and Pastimes. This is Memory and Pastimes. Her presentation was absolutely on par. The paper is beautiful. You know, it's like buttery. It's real soft. It's not bad. And yes, I did get matte because, one, of filming, and two, I happen to be a matte girl, except for my monthlies. And this is from Boulder Bond. And like I said, I usually do matte, but I wanted to try Bonnie's glossy. I have not. Ooh, it would help if I had this like the right way, huh, Bonnie? If you're watching. This is in matte though, which is fine with me. I love it. It's her Easter stuff, and I'm sure I'll find in this month a way to use it, or I may use it in May, so it depends on that. So this is April's monthly kit. I have no recollection of what the kit is called. I got it because I've been seeing a lot of pink, 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 pink. Well, if anybody knows Greener, I am not a pink person. So these are your your title or your headings. These are for the days that are not in the month. This is and this is your dates, and this is, you know, paydays if you get paid for, I don't. An extra couple of boxes, Earth Day, and Happy Easter, which I love that. This month, and then all of this, which I kind of like because that lets me do kind of a shopping list and so on and so forth. So that is her two page monthly kit. So then I got the notes page, and this is your top, and then you have one long here, which I kind of wish there was some lines because I can't write straight to save my neck. Plus, I'm dyslexic, so no lines kind of messes with my little brain. But I can't be picky and I can't be a chooser. However, I do like that it's glossy and it goes with the monthly kit. If you look at this girl here, is here, so I got it to match, and I wanted it to match. I like kits that match, and I like you know, the first three pages I like to match. However, Bon Bon, just a suggestion, the page that has the circle on it, doing something like this with a circle and then doing like April showers or something like that, that would have been cool. But you know, it's her shop and she does what she does and it's great and so on and so forth. I wish that all of these headers said something else, but that's okay. I'm just gonna probably write in like shopping list, because that's all I do on my sidebar, is usually a shopping list. So this is Vulgar Bon, and her glossy is amazing. Bon Bon, it's so smooth. Let me see, and it's easy to come off this page, so we'll see how it works in the actual Erin Condren. So when I get there, my next shop, you guys are gonna think I'm utterly and completely out of my mind. Okay, after my run-in with Planting Roses, it was my first time ordering out of country for that. It did take a while, but I did get it. I didn't do a plan with me, I just put them down. I wanted to see how it went. So, I went and I saw this kit and I didn't realize that this shop was out of country. When I hit the buy button, because I liked it because it was peach tones and I wanted something different in April, so instead of just pink, so this is her sampler, and it goes with this to an extent, and I like it. I love the fact that she gives me a YouTube binging. This is what I've been doing, and trust me, I fall into the deep dark holes of YouTube. Like recently I had fell into watching The Facts of Life, and now I'm actually watching gaming videos of all things about The Sims 4. And this guy named Aviator Games, he's super funny, and when I can't sleep, it's just, he's funny. And I love this coffee sticker so ever much. It says Butt First Coffee, and it's just really, really nice, you know? So let's get into the kit. The shop's called Paper Crowned Prince. This is all matte right now, but it doesn't feel like a matte. It feels like a semi-matte or something, because when you like turn it in the light sometimes, I don't know if the camera's picking it up, it gives it a little sheen, and I love it. So her boxes, this says travel the world and collect memories. So, and I like the color scheme, it's not too dark. I love the fact that it's peach, and I can still write on these and I can still see it, just like with this and her half boxes here. These two colors are not a full solid and they have room to write, still write black. Okay, and she does give you the two flags for your corners and, you know, little appointment boxes. Here is her littles, to do today littles, and her extras. I would love to have two more of these, everybody knows that, but beggars can't be choosers, and I love these anyways, so. And I don't usually do bill-dos, and here's her icons, which is a very unique way of doing this. This kit will be featured in April. Sorry. And here is her two sidebars, which is fine, a little more checklist. I don't use these. I don't use checklists hardly ever. But you have some functional stickers and Netflix. I do binge Netflix when I have Netflix. That depends on my finances. Some months I have it, some months I don't. Step trackers, which is okay. And weekend banner, that's fine. But I love this kit. The paper is smooth. Now, the kick in the butt is, I ordered all of my stuff, which I have some more packages coming in. I ordered like from 6 or 7 different shops. Probably more than that. Scruffy was not real happy with me, but he said, as long as I am happy, then he's happy. So this shop is from Hungary. I'm so sorry, I just so slaughtered that. Oh, I forgot a page. I forgot a couple of pages. Oops, my bad. Okay, so there's water trackers. I'm so bad, I'm so sorry. If you're the owner of the shop, please don't kill me. Date covers, look how pretty these are, and the month, the days, and another kind of like little box to write in, which that will probably be my weekly box that I write my week in. Look how beautiful that is. Here's this one. And this is your washi, little things, cancel note. Another one of these little boxes you can write in. Some more icons, that's gorgeous. But this shop is from Hungary. I ordered it on, March 3rd. And lo and behold, before March 9th, mind you, this was in my mailbox. Now, I understand that, you know, people like planting roses. She's high demand. She's beautiful work. It's only her now. Her and her sister now. She just hired her sister and things like that. But they're from Canada. I did not expect this to come in so quickly. I mean, this was so amazing. For my first time of getting this from this person, is amazing, and I will definitely, even if I have to wait like a month or two, whatever, I will go back and use her kits again. I highly recommend it. This is paper crown and prints. All of the shops that I have featured just now will be in the description down below, down there, somewhere, down there. Okay, and they will be. They will have a link to their shops if you want to check them out. Like I said, this is Paper Crown, Boulder Bond. This is Memories and Pastimes. Learn to read, Greener, learn to read. And this one is RG Plans, and of course we have Four Daisy Designs. And I want you to do me a favor, hit that subscribe button, come on back. I'm going to do a plan with me with these two. One will be a memory keeping plan, and the other one will be my next week's St. Patrick's Day. See which one of these I use for St. Patrick's Day and which one I don't, and so on and so forth. Until next time, I will see you guys later. Bye.